was interested in the truth. Ah, fellow seeker of justice.
Yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the papers.
Everything about this cult stinks, and you know I'm right. Say it at the same time as me. Go, we are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it. I know. You want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government. Sideways. Name's Zip Kupka. I'll explain on the way. Come on. Get in. I'll drive. Not coming to an end like the cult says. That's a demonically driven government ploy of a scare tactic to pull our attention away from what's really happening. This place is ground zero for government fucking. Baby farms, chemtrails, weather manipulation, pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other. I did some digging around the stockyard of the place and found barrels full of that brain melting stuff. You know what I'm talking about. They're feeding it to the animals, and we're eating chemicals of conformity. And what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating us. By we, I mean you. I ain't got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure you get them all. It's for the best.
Good night, sweet girl!
You're in league, the enemy!
I'm gonna booby trap the place. Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God. Any demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high. These should do it.
It's me. Listen up. Zip came by again last night, foaming at the freaking mouth about Eden's Gate.
They can forget harming innocent, defenseless animals. Never again!
Come. Wait. What? No. No! They're bringing in cows! Ryan? Davey? Gina? No! Turn back cows!
That died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right. It's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah, you thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people. Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one. Take these thermite charges. They have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby. Woo! What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring. You saw what just happened. That shit was real fucked up. These globalist elite goblins have messed with the wrong people.
Thank you.
on a relay, so all of them...
I know parents dying is the natural order of things. I know I should have been prepared for it, but I wasn't. It was always there.